I chose hope because if you have hope, never dies. It's a good thing, and it comes from my belief, my faith.
I went into the Hackney community and started asking for groups, and Hackney Empire is an incredible community venue. They do loads of things. They've got youth choirs and older choirs, and they told me about this group of elders who called themselves the Hackney Empire Elders.
And all the songwriters are from all over the UK.
So with my song, I took her inspiration, her passion, her fire to inspire the younger generation to show that there is possibility of change, to show someone who's come so far in her lifetime and how they can do the same in theirs.
Elderly people often get forgotten when it comes to creativity, and we wanted to find a way that we could give them an opportunity to be creative in a really lovely, relaxed environment, and also for our members to get involved in this workshop, for them to be able to develop their songwriting skills.
The question that seems to be on most people's lips is, how do I, as a songwriter, faithfully tell this elder's story, but also feel authentic to myself in doing so? This is home, she is entombed.